Charlie Hebdo, Paris, Brussels.
These individuals were on the radar.
Frontline and ProPublica reporter Sebastian Rotella investigate the failures.
How can known terrorists travel through Europe so easily?
And why Europe remains so vulnerable?
There's every reason to expect that we'll see ISIS lash out while it's under pressure to maintain its relevance.
Terror in Europe. Watch online or on air beginning October 18th.